Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Bill Wiggins there, and it's 1 minute to noon here in Norton, Massachusetts, here, and I'm on my way to do my Wednesday activities, which means I'm going to get my newspaper, Boston Herald, and then at breakfast. Oh, it's windy. And then going to have a little Mexican food at Fiestas, and then froyo at Berry's, and going to have some grocery shopping at Roche Brothers here on this warm and windy and warm like Wednesday here.